special rascal who was beyond compare. You can tell this rascal by his kinky hair. Buckwheat the poor boy rascal had some overalls from Sears, and unlike any Haskell, he was never insincere. All of the other rascals used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Buckwheat join any rascal games. But then as the years went by and the gang grew old, Buckwheat had to quit high school and he broke the rascal rule. Buckwheat became a hoodlum and began a life of crime, robbing the neighborhood skinnies and mugging grannies all the time.
I broke into your car. I stole your radio. I'm so discreet. You didn't even know. You may not believe me. You may think I'm a liar, but that's not a.
I stole your tire.
That's not all.